She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it. Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
That's better.
Come on. This way. Son of a bitch. Ellie. We can get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall...
What
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
Going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
You give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking Christ! Tell me where Abby is.
She.
Where the fuck is she?
Let's go. It's all right.
By the time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit! Jesse! Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! Fuck. All right. Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck!
No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.